Hello. A very good evening. I would say a very good afternoon to all of you. So today is 12th of February and time is 2:53 p.m. right now. And, you know, I'm just looking at Bank Nifty right now. And this is what we posted, you know, related to Bank Nifty right in the morning that, you know, Bank Nifty will remain bullish as long as 31,460 to 490 is intact. Better to exit your long positions if price is crossing this zone. All right, but you know, whenever prices reach this particular area today, that's what we saw, you know, there was one good fall that came, and then, you know, prices reached back to 490. It was 494 when the prices reached there. Again, we saw within like few candles, 1, 2, 3, and 4, another big push by the buyers, and finally now prices are again rotating back to the lower level. Right now it is moving down with good volume. The volumes are there at the right now, the volumes are increasing for falling, right? But we know that, you know, at the bottom, that's how order flow helps out a lot, guys. You know, if you know that which particular level is important, which particular level is not important, if you want to learn all of it, what you can do, visit stockproonline.com, and in the courses section you will find market profile combo course. All right, in this market profile combo course, this is what I teach, and if you want to learn this, registrations are open. February batch has already started, 3 classes are done, and if you want to join the March batch, registrations are open for the March batch. So hurry up, and that's what I will say, hurry up and just join it immediately. You're right, and you can contact us on this number, 9599634604. Right, this is the number. Just send a WhatsApp message, or you can also call us and inquire anything related to market profile combo course. If you want to talk to me, you can also talk to me. You can take my number from my team. All right, so let us have a look at market profile chart of Bank Nifty. So yesterday, this is what we posted in Bank Nifty channel. We posted a very long analysis related to Bank Nifty. It was obviously a balanced day, but volumes were not completely balanced the way they have become balanced today. Today the market is volume profile of Bank Nifty, it is showing a complete balanced move that is taking place as of now. And in market profile chart also, it is also forming a kind of a balanced shape, right? What you can understand, every single day what is happening, you know, whenever the prices are reaching the bottom end, you know, again they are shifting back to the upper level. Here in this day also, price opened here when you know, and immediately started moving up. When the prices moved down again, it invited buying, and you know, obviously after market, SGX again went up, and ultimately today also it made prices to again open anywhere. Opening was around here. First dip invited again the buying. The buying was at the HVN of previous day. This was the HVN of previous day, and you know, immediately we saw the support to be happening in the market, and immediately prices again went up. B period was which was the second period, it again traded within the body of first candle, and now the day has become kind of complete balanced move that has taken place in Bank Nifty. But what we can say, volumes are showing complete balance move, but at the bottom we are definitely, you know, seeing a good amount of buying that is happening whenever the prices are, you know, falling. So what as of now, and this is the open interest, if you open interest chain of option chain of Bank Nifty, here we can also see at 31,500, 400, 300, 200, all of them are getting, you know, getting written with very good conviction, and all the calls are getting unwinded which are below 31,500. So definitely 31,500 is the pivot point for tomorrow, right? If you want, if you are interested in buying, so as of now it looks like that expiry might happen anywhere around 31,500, but we should also not forget the fact that, you know, today 31,700 puts and 31,600 puts were also written, right? So we might see another 200-250 points upward move tomorrow. That is definitely a great possibility, right? And this is what we have also, you know, posted, that although today the target of Yeah, this is what we said, that on the upper end, 31,700 to 750 can be kept as first target, right? But today, Bank Nifty only reached till the high of Bank Nifty. Today was only anywhere around 620 or something, right? So it was 100 rupees less than the target that we posted. Yeah, so that did not happen. But anyways, if that has not happened, it might happen tomorrow, right? So any dip that is happening tomorrow, it might invite another set of buying. So we can, you know, look for the target of 700 to 750 definitely tomorrow, right? And you know, these call writing, right, the way this call writings is increasing, it is not very good, right? Because you can see that 31,500 call option, it is showing 54,000 lots are getting written at 31,500 call option, and at put on the put side, you know, 48,653. It will depend upon, you know, at the end of market, I'll definitely post, you know, how much conviction the call writers are having and how much conviction the put writers are having. So comparing, if I compare 31,500 both call and put, the call writing is more compared to the put writing, although the prices are trading spot. Let me just have a look at the spot. Spot is actually running exactly at 3500 only, right? Spot is running exactly at 3500. Maybe that is the reason why these writings are still intact, call writing is still intact, right? So if at all you want to trade tomorrow, what is the possibility? If possible, try to trade. If you want to take any trade, try to take in the money call options or put options. If you want to short, if you want to buy the put options, prefer buying in the money put options than buying at the money or out of the money or slightly out of the money call or put option. That is what you can prefer tomorrow. Otherwise, you might not get good returns out of it, right? That is the first thing that you should remember for tomorrow. And we are also conducting free live trading session for tomorrow. If you want to be part of it, join this channel. You will find it on Telegram at the rate StockPro Bank Nifty Club. That is what you can search here, and you will find this channel. And we will share tonight, or maybe by today evening, we will share the registration for free live trading session tomorrow. And one lovely trade that was taken by us today, and we also, you know, posted in our channel, not in our channel, to our market profile combo course student, we posted one trade related to Godrej consumer product. Let me show you how it has performed today. Now look at this beautiful move that it has taken today, right? It in the morning we bought right at 628. That was our buying price, which we can also, you know, show you. I can also show you in the group where I posted. This is basically a forum which is basically created for our students who are previous batch students of our market profile combo course. Here in this forum, we just keep on sharing as much as possible for our students. So this is what I posted. Yes, this is what I posted. Godrej consumer product fell down just now from 633.75. So I have taken a big risk of buying Godrej consumer product at 628. Stop loss of 623 and minimum 4 to 5 rupees of target. That is the minimum target that I'm looking for, because the risk, the minimum risk that I was looking for was only 4 to 5 rupees. So reward should be at least 4 to 5 rupees. It has went up from 628 to 643 right after that, within just few candles. Just in this fall we bought here when the prices, when this red candle was forming, when the prices were falling, we bought at the dip. We bought on the dip, and you know, after that there was good upward move immediately. It made a high of 4 643. It was a beautiful move that took place in, and why it stopped there, as per volume profile, it had to stop here because this was the area where seller had to react, right? That's why today it has, you know, stopped ultimately here. So tomorrow it looks like, you know, as of now, it looks like it is a good bullish move. So even if it is, you know, opening gap up tomorrow, we might see, you know, another set of buying to be happening in Godrej CP tomorrow, right? It is kind of a, what you can say, bullish engulfing pattern, right? Today the prices have also opened equal to low, and then, you know, prices have moved up. You can keep Godrej consumer product in your watch. The important level will be 650. Definitely crossing 650 might be the first barrier. It might be the first barrier, you know, on the upper end. Definitely 650 is definitely a barrier, right? If crossing 650, then, you know, then you can look for, if at all prices are crossing 650, then you can definitely look for 654. If that is also getting breached, then, you know, 655 or maybe 660, then you can look for, right? This is not as per these resistances that I'm, you know, looking at. No, not as per this. I have already seen the option chain of this. So as per that, definitely 650 is the first resistance that is available as of now. So you can also, you know, check the spot prices, and based upon that you can take the trade. So, and one more trade was Dabur was shorted right here by one of our student. He shorted Dabur futures. Right, it was shorted right in this candle. 622.6, I think, was the shorting price, if I remember correctly. In this chat, he has written. Okay. He has shorted it. He has not yet posted here, but yeah, one of my students, he posted that, you know, he shorted here at 522.6. The stop loss was 524, and this 518 was the target. 18.6 was the target actually, which got met in this single rally only, right? And lot size is 1200, so it was a really good, you know, least risk and more rewarding opportunity. All right, so these were the two beautiful trades that were taken by us today. One more trade that was personally carried out by me was, you know, buying call option, which was bought when the prices started falling. When in this particular dip, I bought call option, and you know, in this upward rally, I booked the profits. All right, so that was the trade that was taken by me. I think when the prices fell down to 128 or something, the 31,500 call option, when Bank Nifty started falling, in this fall I bought 31,500 call option. The price, if I remember correctly, I bought at around 120-125, and you know, I booked profit when the prices reached till this high. This was my target. The high was my target because obviously the option chain was not convincing enough right from the morning. There was no unwinding that was happening in the call options, and that was the reason for us to exit. So I booked profit at around 147-148. That was I think 148, yes, that was the profit booking point. And so I exited, and I did not trade in this, but I definitely traded in Godrej consumer product. I bought it at 628. So that is the kind of accuracy, right? So at in 628, if you are buying, look at the losses that you're how much loss you can get in this. Lot size is 900, and you know, from 628 to now it is, you know, even moving up. Wow, 646, it might touch even, looks like it might touch even 650 today only, the way it is moving now. All right, so what lies ahead tomorrow in the live trading session, we will definitely be looking at in the money call options and in the money put option. That is what we'll be trading tomorrow. And if you want to join it, you want to be part of it, you want to understand this option chain, do let us know. All right. And projection as of now, we already have, you know, posted all the projections related to Bank Nifty for the coming days. I'll show you just a minute. I posted it yesterday only in Bank Nifty channel. This is what I have posted. You know, this is daily chart of Bank Nifty. And when the price is moved up after, you know, this was the volume profile of this upward move. When the prices started moving down, this is what we posted that, you know, this was definitely a first support zone where immediately when Bank Nifty reached, it immediately, you know, took support and then, you know, later on kept on moving up and up. Now, as per Fibonacci retracement, in this downward fall, the first, you know, area which was basically acting as a resistance was 31,500, right? If I just open the chart, I'll show you. Let me show it to you right now only. All right, so this is the upward rally. Now today in you know, Bank Nifty has definitely reached this particular level now, and the range is also very small. It can act as you know, the prices will fall if at all Bank Nifty is tomorrow again going down to this level, right? If at all Bank Nifty today is breaking today's low tomorrow with volume, you are good to buy the put option, right? But prefer buying in the money put option instead of buying you know, at the money or out of the money put option, because obviously writers will control the market tomorrow also as well. That is the assumption as of now, because when these in these particular day when the market fell, you know, writers were trying to take as much control as possible, and when this particular day the prices opened gap up, and this particular day again the prices opened gap up, the options did not give any return at all, right? The prices kept on moving up and up, and ultimately first 15 minute prices went up, and then they, you know, they started again retracing back to the lower level, ultimately making options to degrade as much as possible, right? So it is it will be good, it will be good if you buy in a momentum for tomorrow, right? That will be strategy for tomorrow. And as of now, Bank Nifty is definitely has reached this, and what target you can look for in the coming period if at all Bank Nifty is breaching the high of today, right? The high is around 620 or 30. That is the high. If that is getting breached with volume, then this is the first target that you can look for, which is just above 31,800. That is the next high volume node that is available in Bank Nifty, right? That is the first area where Bank Nifty might reach. All right, so there is a good possibility, it is still possible that Bank Nifty can touch 31,800 tomorrow. That is still possible, provided all these writers, they have not yet unwinded. That is the only concern. And put writers are also just increasing and increasing their writing, making completely you know, making the market completely locked as of now, right? What to do tomorrow, it will happen, it will be, you know, it will depend upon who will start unwinding from their positions first, right? So option chain will definitely help you all a lot, and this is actually a free tool which is provided by us to our students, right? Those who are part of our market profile combo course, right? We give it to our students, and also this software is also provided by us to our students, right? Software is free of cost, right? But you have to buy data feed obviously to run this software. All right, so that's all for today, guys. If you want to join the our next live trading session that we are conducting tomorrow, we will share the link in this Stock Pro Bank Nifty Club. Do join this. You can search on Telegram. You can search for @ Stock Pro Bank Nifty Club, right? And you will be able to become part of this Telegram channel. And I think in by 4:30 or maybe 5 o'clock we will share the link today for and you can just register there and join us for free live trading session tomorrow. All right, and seats will be limited to 100 only. All right, so as of now, market is still carrying long positions in Bank Nifty. As per order flow, definitely there are still long positions in Bank Nifty. Long term, my outlook, the first target that you can look for will be anywhere around 31,800, and on the bottom side, it depends upon actually the writers. But as of now, these options, see, now again, Bank Nifty spot is moving down, but futures are not moving as swiftly the way spot is moving. Futures are like retracing little bit. Look at this, how the look at this. When today Bank Nifty made a new high in this particular candle, future made a new high in this particular candle, but spot did not make a new high. Spot is still there only. All right, so that's all for today, guys. We will meet tomorrow. See you all, hope to see you all tomorrow. And one more thing, we can also have a look at whether market had maximum market breadth, market dynamics. We can also check, so number of gainers are more in Nifty 50 and in overall in underlying FNO scripts. We can see that declines are also almost equal than the advances. There is no one-sided move today, right? But still we can see that total number of advances are more than the declines. So advance decline ratio is not that good or convincing enough as of now. So, and also in market breadth, total number of scripts which are down are more, right? Total number of falling scripts are more than the number of scripts which are moving up. So that's why, yeah, market, we can see that, we can say that market is not giving good returns as of now. But we might see tomorrow a very good action to be happening in Bank Nifty or Nifty. We might see good action, right? If any good action or good momentum, if a one-sided move is happening tomorrow, you all will be able to mint good money out of it. All right, so thank you everyone. We will meet tomorrow. Bye bye.